You're looking at the Mousin' Around pinball machine by Bally. It's been completely serviced. Translite is in good condition. Colors are nice and bright. Does have a few little scratches, but other than that, it's pretty good. On the displays, there's no missing segments, but it does have some burn for its age. On the playfield, everything was removed. Clean and waxed the playfield. Installed all new rubber rings. All bulbs and flashes work. Does have factory Mylar. No, but there are some areas where the Mylar does not cover, where there's been some touch-up, which would be back in that area. It's a little bit there. And also a little touch-up in the drop areas on the left and right side. And also the side rails have some dents. On the cabinet, it's pretty clean, but does have some fade that's kind of typical on this machine. It also has some touch-up, mainly in the leg areas. Okay, we're going to go and pause for a moment and we'll get a game started so you can see in action. So you want to mouth around? Thank you.
Yeah.